Hello everyone, once again welcome to you all in the Learn More YouTube channel. Today again I'm here with a new topic which is related to HTML, hypertext markup language. Today I'm gonna show simple web page. Okay, let's get into the video. Our HTML coding language starts with HTML tag, HTML head, and after head, this is the basic structure you should know. And after title, 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 title. And after you need to give title name to your web page. Let's give my first web page. Okay. What's the title? title, title. Then after close the head, no need to give head name, close the head. Then starts body, the main web page. How your web page looks depend on the body tag. Okay, let's start the body tag, and after let's give the background color. To give background color, we have BG attribute, BG color. BG color is equal to, let's give red, already red is the color. Don't give any space. Busy color is equal to red. And after text color, let's leave text color equals to blue. BLUE blue. And close the angular bracket. Now whatever you want to write. Okay, this is mine. This is my first web page. And body close, body close. Only this much we will learn this video. Only background color red and text color is blue. And we have written some text there. That is, this is my first web page. And body tag close. Now HTML close. HTML. Now what you need to do, after completion of this HTML coding, you need to go to file, and after you need to save. Give the file name. While giving your file name, you can give any file name, but the extension should be, while saving, the extension should be always HTML. Then you can give the location from here. I'll give desktop, it will be easy to find. So desktop, save. Okay, now minimize it. Now you will see one icon appearing, ABC icon. Whatever name we give, same name file will appear in the location. Okay, when you click that, you will see the output result. See the output result. What we have done here is, let's explain a little bit more. See HTML head, title, whatever title we give here, title, my first web page is appear here. My first web page, you can see in the top of the browser page, top, my first web page. Then after head close, then you can see the body, busy color red. Busy color means background color. You can see the background color in output. Web page is red, and the text color is blue in color. So it is appearing in blue in color. And this is my first web page. Whatever text we have written inside body tag, it is appear on your web page. In the same way, body close and HTML close. Hope you understood the video related to HTML coding. Hope you will subscribe the channel for more updates related to computer. Thank you very much.